I know why they created the ping pong ball thing, but I would think that, you know, there's 14 teams. The team that has the best record out of the 14 at the end of the season should get the most ping pong balls to make those teams not tank at the end of the season to play hard. And if you genuinely are that bad, huh, get better.